Hello, hello, good evening everyone, welcome to the channel. We are back for one more round of Formula 1 2021, and today's agenda will be, first we'll be doing Monza with my team career mode, and we are doing practice 2, and actually even forgot when I put the title that we still need to do practice 3 as well, so practice 2, practice 3, and we'll see maybe how much of the qualifying we can do, because I'm excited on the weekly event. This is the second part of streaming today. In our agenda is Azerbaijan Baku, so that's the event that they added in the game for this week challenge.
To view your current tire brake and engine temperatures, press the MFD button to open the multifunction display, and then press it again to cycle through till you reach the temperature information screen.
If Jeff continues interfering like that, maybe we should put him as response only. He keeps talking, even though he's on critical. Which, by the way, on the last stream, if you wanna know how to shut up Jeff, I tagged in the last streaming in my channel YouTube how to shut up Jeff there. Yeah, so in Baku, that's the one they chose, and we'll be Pierre Gasly, and we need to finish on the third position or higher. That's the challenge for this week. So I'm excited to try it out, to try to see how much we can, how close we can get to the third position or even higher. That's gonna be cool. And as per usual in our channel, we stream about Formula 1 and we talk about motor racing and everything related to it and to Formula 1. And I update all the streamings on my channel in YouTube, Marcel F1 Scene Streaming. You will find all the past videos there. Please, if you like the content, subscribe to the YouTube channel and follow me here on Twitch. Really appreciate it. I always try to check the and try and follow back the guys that are following me here in Twitch and also on YouTube. Cool. So let's get going. Today we are doing practice 2. And we're not gonna do much setup. We have gone through the setup already. We are happy with the setup which we are using from Jarno Opmeer. I added the link to the setup that to his video setup on my last streaming, and you can find it as well on my YouTube channel. And here we just get going for today on Monza, as everything is already good to go. So we just need to restart the session. Then we just have a quick peek on the setup. We will end up losing this turbocharger, I'm pretty sure. I'm not gonna add it now because I'm gonna get a penalty, so we need just to let it blow up. And we have medium style for the second practice. We have accomplished the track climatization. We still have a few things you can do. ERS, almost everything. So the brakes stay within 2 meters of the racing line. That's the, and this should be found out when I'm gonna be able to do that, because I just do my own braking lines and Yeah, I don't play with the racing line, so it's a bit difficult to follow that. And race strategy, okay, we can start with race strategy maybe. Track acclimatization, yeah, track acclimatization, there is a few turns that we need to improve, so maybe we start with the track acclimatization.
Let's get a few laps under our belt.
And just a quick pause so we can let our friends know in Twitch, in Twitter, sorry, share clip to, it's sharing a clip, interesting. It sent. I wonder what it was sent to Twitter. Which, if you wanna follow me as well, it's Marcelo's Game ST1 is my Twitter. I always post what's happening in the world of Formula One and motorsport. Everything that's the news, the channels that I'm following. That's not nice. It's just, it didn't work so well, this share. So I believe I need to delete this. Yeah, that was not nice. Share to, here we go. So check out. And then I will figure it out how to change this award from live now instead of check it out. Yeah, Twitch. Now let's get a look. Yeah, that looks much better than on my Instagram stories. That is done. Cool. Monza, this track, it's so cool. And I'm getting the hang of it now. Getting much, much better on it. So we are sounding loud and clear. I have done a little change to the sound. I have put the music a little bit lower and the game sound as well a little bit lower, because usually I stream in the evening where when my child is starting to sleep, so I can't actually speak too loud, otherwise gonna interfere with her falling asleep. So I have my mic at maximum, and I put it down the level of the game just tiny, lower today to see if it's the quality is gonna be a little bit better. We have, I think, Richard coming here. It's Norris. TRS on. These turns, I'm doing it so well now, much better. Trying to avoid those curbs. This happens so much as well. But the chicanes, I really need to up my game there. Okay, so combat session starting. Let's go. Nicely done. I was watching my previous streaming and I noticed that I was not getting purple on the exit. So what I did now was perfect. I just started pushing a little bit when on the exit. Oof, that was close. Lost it. It was good until that point, but it's still not too bad. Look at this. So good, huh? This turn is really nice. When you start to do it properly, it's really nice thing. To check the tires, which almost crashed. Very tricky. I feel I can push a little bit more there, but not so sure on the line yet. Ooh, I hit that curb very bad. That was close on the entry. That curb threw me completely off, bottomed out. Yeah, not enough brake, and you should brake harder there. First mistake on the practice.
The program complete. This is some decent data, although far from optimal.
it could still be worth running again.
Really? Wow. How is it? Was it far from optimal, Jeff?
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
So we have a time of 1:29.626. That's nice. That's a very fast lap.
Okay, you need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within 2 laps.
The tires, not too bad. 10 on the right and 13, 11 on the left.
Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, so as for the cars around us, just ahead are Hamilton, and behind us are Norris, Raikkonen, and Tsunoda. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:29.3.
Oh, we are second, 1:29.3, so we have 1:29.6. Very close to beat Hamilton there. Let's check the data. Still 3.5, didn't get much difference there. I want to experiment with the tires as the right side is a little bit more used, not less used than the left, so we put the pressure a little bit low to get that usage a little bit, the balance better on the car. Let's see how that goes. And that front left, I could put it potentially down a little bit, but no. Let's keep like that for now. Don't want to do many changes. It's going well like this. Let's go with race strategy, which is cool. It's 5 laps.
Checks complete. We're ready.
That's gonna be fun. One thing I wanna check in YouTube, because when we export from Twitch to YouTube, the first hours of first day, the quality is still not that great. But I have a feeling that after 3 days, the quality is much better. So if you're checking out a recent video, the quality might not be that great, but it's just because YouTube takes some time to render all the data from the game for the video. He didn't need to really break hard at this point. Let's go on, so you can go. Ah, look at that engine. It's gonna have an eye on the tire usage now. Complete lost track of my rhythm zone as I was paying attention to something else. Take the eyes out of the road for 1 second. That didn't work so well.
That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Has taken the toll. Needs a bit of energy just to get to the green, to the delta green. So you're back to the green. Time. It's so annoying to have someone like Bottas was buzzing behind me all the time. That lap is lost. Slap. I'm gonna do the differential on 100. too much rotation, too much rotation. I saw that happening. Ah.
That looked bad. Are you alright?
Engine failure, probably. Is the turbocharger? I think it's gone. We're doing so well. Yeah. Just looking at it then. Yeah, look, the smoke. How we play this now? Yeah, yeah. That's more. Yeah, it was smoking already. Yeah, need to retire. I believe it's the turbocharger.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are O'Neill, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. What an incredible practice session! The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Even though I still am slow on the middle sector with those little turns, I managed to get 129.099, so the best for the practice too, which is cool. So I just need to be patient with those turns and do it properly.
What caused that issue in practice? A new component? Appreciate your time.
Yeah, engine is the best. Need to make engine stronger. Next time, or the next game, we need to get the best engine. Yes, winning the rivalry. Let's see if we can improve anything here. So the one is fitted. Why? It's because it's the only one that does not blow up yet. The 2 and the 3 blew up. Holy cannoli. Oh, that's insane. See if we can update anything here. But this part failed. Oh, I think we managed. 10 days, nice. Development. Come on, 7 days. Give it now. Now. capacity reached. Come on. So let's go to practice 3, practice 2. Oh, we had a double charging issue. I'm sure it blew up. So we are using the first supercharger we had in the season because it didn't blow up. It. The second and the third are blow up. Yeah, that's unbelievable. So practice 3 might not happen as well as it might blow up. What's the story with the tires?
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
I'll try. Practice training. Let's go. Just get the right line now. So push a little bit. Yeah, I think doing a little bit later those, the first one and this one a bit earlier might be the trick. You can try that first turn later, second turn earlier. Times. Ah, come on. Careful those curves. You cannot blink 1 second on this track. Exit. That was not invalid. My DRS, meaning. That curve completely thrown off. I think the traction is suffering a lot, so I'm gonna maybe change my traction to 85H90.
Consider giving it another shot.
We're low on fuel. Box in the next two laps, please.
Yeah, let's box next.
Right, come in at the end of this lap.
And we're gonna go for a top 5 minutes break to get some energy. Go back and experiment with those tires to get some more balance. Be back in 5.
Button to open the multifunction display, and then press it again to cycle through till you reach the strategy and objective screen.
Okay, so we still have 10 minutes left from the practice tree, so we can still have some fun with this practice. We did the time 1:28:4:17. We are making better and better the times. Still soft tires. So we are progressing. Getting more and more comfortable with the car, with the track. So right tires down, rear right down, two steps. Oops, let's choose a program. Track acclimatization is the only one we have. Three. Not sure if we'll have two.
Everyone clear? Car to track.
To complete more than three on this one. But we can always try. Practice three, 9 minutes to go. Sometimes it's difficult to get when the car is going to reach the rear. got it proper, nicely done. Nice traction in the exit. Very slow. What's up, little cap? What's up, little caps? We still had it, so let's go. Let's do it. Wow, how to be purple on that part. That I pushed a lot now. Trying to push too much now. Let's continue doing the way I was doing before. Fourth gear. Yeah. That was not good. Nice, thanks, Jeff. So tire usage is a little bit better. The right side now is a bit closer than the left side. The rear left is always gonna be like so used. 9 on the rear and 8 in the front. Front it seems to be nice balanced. Now the rear, it's not that bad. 10 and 9. Let's put that differential very low now, just for practice. Oopsie. And a little track. That's a messed up there with the whole spinning. I think it damaged the tire a bit. That's a nice way of doing it. The first turn, I can take much more curb there. But the way I'm doing is working, but I definitely could take more curb there to open the exit.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again.
28, O'Neill, 4, Norris, 17. And Lewis
Hamilton. Sadly, it's time still to say meeting. Goodbye as free practice.
And practice is completed. Nice. Points. Let's check the message. Be very careful with the inner curbs. Yeah, the first two chicanes. Okay, they very high and you can easily launch yourself off track. Okay, got it. So the inner ones, this. Just remember to keep a foot pointed to the bar and you'll be fine. Yeah, it's a lot of throttle most of the time. How is the car? This is gonna be a problem for the race. I think we might end up getting out of the race because of that. It's only 98%. Don't know if I'll be able to finish with that. Before we start with the qualifying, let's go and have a look on the weekly event and what is awaiting for us there. Ping.
With the drivers currently lining up on the grid, it's almost time to begin today's race event here. We're on the winding streets of Baku.
Baku. That is the objective. Let's load. I believe we have a setup. There's two quests here. Let's get one of them. Okay, that's much better. Let's have a look. 6-8. Okay. Not bad, not bad. I think we can work with that. Damage. Yeah. That was cool. So let's just check. We are 10, so we start on the 10th position. And 45 laps to 50, so 44. I think we had 6 or 7 laps to go. Seems to be going well. Good. The sound of this car is so good. So, so good. are set.
Check your
first mistake. That was going so well. Try to break on the 50. I put too much pressure on me. To the flat out is not possible. Need to open more to the flat out there. Beautiful turn and overtake on the two hands. Grip. Nice. Nice grip.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Stopped quite well. It's tricky. Now was flat. Now was flat.
Caution, caution.
This guy is so nice to drive.
4 laps of fuel remaining.
Nicely flat. Woohoo! That was a nice flat there. Go, 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 come on. Tires.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Was the closest to the wall of the wall ever, using everything to try to get Alonso pass. Not gonna be able to pass Alonso there. The challenge is really cool. This car It's so smooth. This engine sound, it's amazing. It's definitely enjoyable to drive.
The drivers are on route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull
team. This setup is so
smooth. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entire.
It might not be the fastest, but his drive is so good. Now, for us to try to get to third, we need to improve our setup there. We are Gasly, where are we? Our fastest lap was 150. 150. Wow, Daniel Ricciardo did 143. And Sergio won with 149. So we are not that bad. Advance, we replay, restart the session. We can advance. Advance. Just to get the points. We can gain some more straight line speed. Going with less downforce.
It's that
just for this event load. Let's go to our setup. Now we have 6 and 8 front, so 6-6, or even 5. The front is driving so nice that I feel difficult to think about putting even less than this. That's 5 and 6-6, 5. So it was 6-8, put down to 6, let's put down to 5, and the rest we leave it. Draw bar, 1-7, 1-6, to get much more speed on the straight, let's see how this gonna be now. Day one of the weekly event, attempt number 2, with much less downforce. We are suffering on the turns because we have less downforce, but on the straights should fly. To them. I still didn't get so much closer than I thought of size. Or should it get even less down first? On the rear, maybe 5-5. Five, five. I need to stop much more. That's not a place of overtaking anyways. Very, very risky. See, I'm also just not already, so might be a good sign. That area is so slow. Flat out. Ah, come on. I wanna pass them now. Give me green flag. Green flag, green flag, green flag, green flag. Green flag, no? Ah, come on.
Green flag.
Ah, that was too late. Not gonna waste my energy if I cannot pass him now. Is it green flag? Green flag or not? Resuming racing, I think it is now. Aye, come on. Unbelievable. No way. That was so close to the world. Look at this.
So close to the world.
It's pushing to the limit. Try the opposite now. More front wing and less wing wings. So 5-3, same as Monza, maybe. 5-3. Transmission. It's okay, so let's just work with the camera and see what we get. 5-3, yeah, oops. Now we are really pushing the limit with the aero to try to get that straight line speed. Let's see how that's gonna go. The guys now.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Shouldn't break anything. I want to check the straight line speed now. Too much. Okay, no energy. Now he has energy. He's going. might be a fast setup that might work. I think we kept going with Bottas with no TRS or anything. So let's double check. Did you just drop this? No, though. Just camber. And let's do another test. Yeah. Oh, that means it's good before sleep, yeah? Ah, that's a good idea. Cherries are very good. They're very rich in melatonin, huh? That's good. Let's see if that's gonna make a good good result for sleeping. Much curb.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Alright.
Copy.
Ah, no, downforce on the front wing, it just oversteered all the way to the wall. Straight line speed. It didn't help so much. Come on. You were black back marker, you should give it space. Come on. That was one last attempt. So hard suspension
there.
That was
a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Thank you. out! Almost didn't make it to the corner. Oh, that curb. The curbs are nasty here. Yeah, the rear suspension hardware, it's tense. You cannot abuse from the curbs. Flashback. That's... I know what to do. Change our suspension to soft. This is it. And we go and try it out. I was very close to the wall. Aha, do you see? Same thing I did, but now because the suspensions are a little bit more soft, I passed by the curbs. It was difficult to control, but at least it didn't was not so extreme. Oh shit, that was a mistake. I shouldn't be not with the ERS on from there. I think I touched him. It's a little touch. Oh yeah. there's two already on the beginning of the corner. The braking here is completely different with less downforce. We are sweating. The kite's faster, but no room for mistakes. We can need to be really careful with the braking points. Little lift didn't help.
Yellow flag. The track is clear. Green flag. Remaining.
That was nice and smooth. Nice turns. Let's add 15. A little bit more of wheel damper. 5, that's 10. Trying to feel when the car is oversteering. Save.
Laps of fuel remaining.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
I used the wrong DRS button on this straight. Battle.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive.
Ricardo did 143. That's not possible. That's not possible. Fourth. Is that the fourth? 3 stops. We have Yuki, Lando, Charles, Sebastian, and Sergio Perez. That part of the castle, I lose a lot of time in that area, especially. That's why I lose a lot of time. We got Alonso this time, so it is something. It is something. We did wheel temper. Didn't feel much difference yet.
As the drivers begin.
Load. That's the original. 6-8. Let's change completely here. guess not. No. Let's test it out. This car is so cool. So I can't hear this sound the whole day, the whole night. This was fun today, guys. Thanks for coming by. Thank you for all the follows and subscribe. Today was a really cool session. We'll be back for our next stream on Thursday to complete qualifying for. Try to pull the Sebastian Vettel there and do the 360. Need to practice more. See you next time, guys. Have fun. Take care. Bye.